These guys are fighting for their tournament life.
All right, here we go. Getting the first hit, and that sweep will break armor. Two hits.
4-2, boys. Oh, traits. Okay. Oh man, chat, you guys are hilarious.
Yeah,
chat, make sure you spam your Kappa Rosses.
We're not even commentating right now because you guys are so on point this day.
Well done. Okay. Very patient play. Down forward to victory.
Nice round. There's actually, by the way, like to answer chat's questions, there's a lot of vapors here in Europe. Like way more than I had expected. Completely unrelated. Anyways.
Oh, Tarzan. Let's go.
Oh, Mitsu going with the classic. I've never seen him use this costume.
Seen it a few times in Pro League. He's generally Hanzo Asashi guy, though.
Oh, again.
There we go.
But that's not a bad thing. Like, Loud Sandman is like, look, I'll take the lesser of two evils. I'll eat that.
Sure.
I'll eat that takedown any day. All right, here we go.
I just want to see Mitsu want to start enforcing it a little bit more. Yeah. Like, right now he's chipping away down four. Could be getting a little bit more damage. Oh, the armor break. Spear.
Oh, nice. Mitsu owns. Oh, that was a whiff. That was a huge whiff. Nice blocks. Sandman just has a little more life to close out. Oh, and he got caught on the tail end of that forward 4-4.
Okay.
Making that safe.
Spinning back fist.
Yeah, with the spinning back fist. Nice parry. Oh, here we go. And Mitsu breaks immediately. This is not looking too good for Mitsu. Oh, and he blocks it. That was so risky. Again!
Nice reactions.
And that should be it. Wow, that was...
Okay. Goes back in.
Oh, this time the second hit was the overhead. But, I mean, luckily Sandman didn't really eat that much of a punish for that. That could have been way worse. Like this.
Big damage here.
Oh no, Mitsu!
There's the parry.
Nice patient waiting, but no punish, unfortunately. It's kind of tough to punish, though, because you're like, wait, is it done? Are the frames done? Like, should I hit a button?
It's definitely something that you have to lab a little bit. Just kind of get the timing
for it. And again, I love the use of parry from Loud Sandman.
Oh, this is
so
much chip. So
much chip, and that's going to do it for this round. Wow.
Ooh, down 4 check. Catches him with 4-2. Immediately breaks. Wants none of it. Grab.
Oh, there we go. Smart, smart, smart.
There we go. Let him know.
Represent. You have to. You have to represent. You cannot let someone shut down your options just because they block it a couple times. And at that point, you're playing scared, and then that's when things start rolling downhill.
It's going to be big damage here. No stamina to break. He's going to let the damage rock.
I mean, he's up around. I agree with this decision. Oh! Whiffs the forward one. That is a high.
And I'm out.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, this is huge. Mitsu's got to be careful. There's the break. Oh, all right.
A little bit of a scramble there at the end. Mitsu clutches it out. Nice. Chasing him down with a back one,
back
two.
Back one, twos.
There we go.
Oh. All right, here we go. Spinning back fist. Oh, no. Mitsu now with a chance.
Crowd losing their mind over some
sick
reads.
What a read! And this should be it. Mitsu's going to take the next game. It's now tied up 1-1.
Ooh, check some of the down four. Ooh, spinning back fist. Get off me.
Oh, nice. Patient waiting there. Gets the punish on the whiff. Oh! Sorry, I'm going with the crowd right now. I apologize.
Where's the crowd mics at?
Yep. Wow, okay. This is a commanding round from Mitsu Owens.
Catches him low. Needs to find one way to slow the momentum.
Yep.
There it goes. Everything is working out for Mitsu Owens right now.
Oh, nice block.
Good fuzzy.
That one was kind of telegraphed.
Yeah.
This is sick. I'm just enjoying it. I'm not even commentating now. I'm just enjoying the crowd. But seriously, nice takedown. And a good grab from Mitsu Owens. Trying to close out the next set.
Wow, oh,
that was such a quick round.
He took in character select to really cool off that momentum.
Right.
That third game was really fast. And that's kind of what you have to do with a character that you're unfamiliar fighting against. You have to just not let them play.
Nice block, but he's got to punish that.
Jeez.
And he uses the meter burn version, which gives him a fourth hit of that. So, and he uses the killer, which has the killer stance. As he has the option, he also has an unblockable option, which is slower and reactable, but I mean, it can be used if your opponent's not awake.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Chainsaw combos. Oh, there's the cancel. And I think what he's going for here, too, is potentially character unfamiliarity from Mitsu.
2-1.
Spear. That's so sick.
Oh, makes it safe.
Nice block. No, but you got to... There it is. He almost didn't punish that. He's got to be a little quicker on that, especially when Mitsu uses the takedown and he blocks it. He's done it twice now.
Oh, man. Those chainsaw noises?
No, it's...
They give me the chills, man.
It's amazing. Shout out Center S for just incredible sound design. I think the best in fighting games.
I usually do okay with the blood and the gore, but man, this character... Creeps me out. Oh, big whiff on the back.
Went for the whiff punish. I like the spacing idea there from Loud Sandman.
Get over here. All right.
It's not as fun when they don't do it.
Yeah.
When the crowd doesn't do it. Nice block again. Here we go. Getting a nice little punish. Is he going to burn the bar? He is. Extends the combo. Loud Sandman is very close to closing out this round.
Okay. Waiting for the stand to recharge.
Nice spacing. Oh, but he just gets grabbed.
Good spacing there.
Again, abusing those down fours. Mitsu Owens!
Three overheads?
Yeah,
that should be it.
He's just like he's not mixing it up after the stance.
Yeah.
He showed us one little quick tight cancel, but that was it. And it's getting easy for Mitsu to block.
Really unsure how safe or plus it is. There was another cancel. But
he's
a 4-2
for
trouble.
He could have let that rock and he actually would have hit the unblockable. Mitsu going for a straight takedown this time. Again, another mix up.
Oh.
Mitsu's getting very close now.
This is looking all Mitsu Owens right now.
Oh, again!
Get off me and the pop off. Starts off with a clean jump in.
Oh, here we go. No drop so far. Very nice. This is the...
Oh, what's
the
setup?
Oh, what a block. But this is the Bizzle that we want to see, especially facing Nivik. And here we go. Lots of hits.
Okay, what's the mix up? There it is. Goes low. Sending a message early.
Good patience from Nivik. Oh, but what a read! Ooh. Very solid stuff from the Bizzle.
Oh my goodness. The mobility.
Yeah.
Calm down.
Look at that walk back. Like, come at me.
Oh. Oh, gets a crossover.
Oh, gets caught low.
Crowd really hyping Bizzle up.
Yep.
You can see the momentum.
And this is what I'm talking about. When Bizzle is on point, he's insanely dangerous, and he's not dropping any of these combos. Wow, Nivek. Oh, running uppercut to end.
All right, here we go.
Oh, and again, not a good start for Nivek, but a great start for the Bizzle. 40% to start off the round, but oh, Nick Shocker doesn't work. Oh, misses the whiff punish opportunity.
Hold the lantern, here comes the setup.
Oh my goodness, Nivek. Lots of mistakes here that we're not used to seeing. Oh, that overhead is so juicy, like, my goodness.
Swings with such authority, man.
Yeah. Like, you can tell she wants to hurt you when she hits you with that.
Wow. It's an odd drop out of the lightning combo there. Shout out to female hitboxes. Oh, nice backdash. Expecting reaction.
Nice confirm. Nivek's very consistent with those.
Oh, nice cancel.
Ooh, that had to have been a mistake. And now Bizzle taking advantage of it. Nivek breaking.
Yeah, I like the early breaker, trying to keep positioning.
Yeah. Oh, just the X Shocker in neutral, but it doesn't pay off. And now the Bizzle is going to lock it down.
Here we go.
And it's funny, we were just talking about the consistency of Bizzle. And in fact, Bizzle's been insanely consistent this set. And Nivek is actually the one struggling now.
The crowd is definitely on Bizzle's side.
Oh,
though.
Absolutely. He's from Holland. So there's a lot of people here from Holland as well with the Bizzle.
Oh. Gets a jump in. Early break. Okay. How do we navigate the obstacle course? Ooh, there's a whiff on the dash punch there.
Oh, again! Bizzle getting exactly the right start that he wants. Ooh!
Okay, smart. Nice anti.
Yeah. But, again, like, it's just Bizzle has been sitting in neutral, and then as soon as he sees it, he gets the right start, the right opening. This is what I'm talking about when Bizzle's on point. He's very dangerous.
Wow, the recovery.
Beautiful stuff. Oh, no, drops! But that's shit. Yeah. He's...
We all right. Okay. Jumps out of the corner. Definitely not the place that Takeda wants to be.
Yeah, Nivek was fishing for an NJP, but didn't get it.
Oh, staggers a 4-1-2.
Again, another drop from Nivek. Opportunity here to get something, but again, another drop from Nivek. This is slightly sloppy on both players' parts right now.
Yeah, still scrambling.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice conversion. Nivek fighting for his tournament life. Gets an opportunity. Here we go.
Makeshift combo. Now once for days.
Oh, nice jump back kick. Good stuff.
Good presence of mind. Oh, 2-1. Okay. 4-3. Plus frames. Okay. Breaks towards the end of the
combo. Oh, that was coming down. The recovery. Bizzle in a very good spot right now. Getting him with the low.
Goodness,
and Nivek finally has enough meter to break. Oh, well, almost has enough meter to break. He's literally a pixel. There it is. He's very close. Oh, and there's the punish.
Meter burn.
Nivek has to make this count. And he's going to burn both meters. He has to kill here, and he's going to do it. Wow.
48%.
Hanging on at the...
Two mistakes. Just completely shifted the landscape.
Ooh, Nivek, start off with the overhead. And you can see Nivek is actually kind of calming down. Which is good for him.
Wow, really good spacing there, the down three. Goes in for more stagger pressure. Opens him up. Okay.
And breaks.
A little bit of a late break, but yeah, really wants to stop the momentum.
It wasn't the worst break, though.
No.
Jackie can definitely make this comeback. But, I mean, Nivek is also sitting on a full stick of butter and almost full life.
We know how much Nivek loves his x-rays.
Yes, he does. Backdash, and now Nivek in a very good position to take this first round and going to the next round with full meter. And, oh wait, misses the kunai, but that's going to be chip right there.
Okay.
Nivek woke up. I think Nivek woke up.
Wow.
Oh, nice. You can't jump. You can't really do anything when those kunais are out. Unless Takeda himself makes the mistake, it's very tough to get out of.
Oh.
All right, here we go, though. Bizzle is trying to fight back. A lot of zoning from him now. Switching up from being very aggressive in Nivek's face to now trying to keep him away in zone a little bit. Nice from Nivek. Here we go. Trying to close out his second game and tie this up. And he's going to do it. Nivek is bringing it back.
We haven't seen much of the bots today. We saw a little bit of Cyrex, some Cyber Sub.
Yep.
I'm excited to see what the Sector brings to the table. Here we go. First hit goes to Takeda. That meter advantage is so important.
Oh, but that was tricky stuff.
Great confirm, too.
There we go. Getting something started. Here's the... Oh! Could have extended that combo actually quite a bit. Chose not to. Nice. Forward 1-3.
Restand? Okay.
Yep.
Just wants to keep him out.
He always...
Wow, nice trip.
I would imagine that... Oh, wow. This is... There's like a lot of broken combos that are leading into things for the Bizzle right now. All this pressure from Nivek now. Nice blocks from the Bizzle, but unfortunately he is getting pushed to the corner. He's going to get out. Oh. Oh.
The X-Flame Burner?
Yep. Nice patience and a beautiful back one overhead. Very intelligent play from the Bizzle.
Really patient play. Oh my goodness.
Oh, but that is going to be a punish. Nivek is going to take advantage of that. And now he's on top of Sector, but wow, just 1.4. Oh, again getting caught. That was two very risky overheads. Overhead spears from the air. Those are very punishable. Bizzle's trying to close this out.
Okay.
He has the meter advantage. He's slowly getting the life advantage. Oh! And this might be it. Nivek may not have enough meter to break. It's going to come down to the wire.
Is that enough?
Oh, not enough yet. Oh, and Nivek. All right, here we go. Mitsuones versus Tekken Master.
Oh, starts off with a 4-2. Big combo. 2-1 spear.
Oh, missed the interactable. They're just shy of it. Good spacing. Good control, too. He's really keeping Mitsu right where he wants him.
Reversal takedown. Okay.
Yep. Again, another one. Oh, and this Scorpion, time gets caught.
Scorpion is one of those characters that has a really fast advancing special.
Yeah.
So anytime he blocks one of those 50-50s, he's eating a takedown.
Yeah.
Oh, he tried to armor through.
That
does give me two bits of information. One, Mitsuones is paying attention. And two, he realizes that there's a gap there.
Yeah.
However, the takedown wasn't fast enough to get through the low sword. Oh, checks him with the down one. Mitsuones' patience. So good. Plus frames. Nice.
Oh, wow. Scoops him out of the sky. Nice block, but... Oh, I was going to say no punish, but there it is.
Oh, man. This is going to hurt.
35%. Very healthy damage there from Kotal. And now what's the mix-up? Just going for safe pressure. Nothing too crazy.
EX Sword. Tick throws.
Yep. Tekken Master is looking to take this first set. He just needs one more hit. Oh, wait a second. That was a mistake.
P-N-D.
You do not want to give Scorpion a chance.
Oh, good block. It's going to burn the meter.
Yeah, and that's going to make it way plus. And Tekken Master didn't take it. But that was dangerous. He almost earlier in like pulls and even after pulls. And like he's not utilizing the cancels. And I feel like if you're not utilizing the cancels with Hellfire, there's kind of no point to playing Hellfire because those cancels are so good.
Okay. Here we go. The conditioning begins. It's two back-to-back unblockables. See if we can force Kotal in the air. Unfortunately, Kotal has amazing buttons in the air.
Yes.
His jump one is massive, and it's so fast, so Mitsuo's going to have trouble contesting that. Goes for the takedown. He's staying very grounded so far, though, which is working out for him. Okay. Oh,
wow,
he tries to get the standing three
punch,
into the air.
No conversion off of it.
Okay, goes for a sweep. Yeah, delayed wake up. Eats the meaty back one. It's kind of out of options at that point. Maybe a backdash would have got away, but he's kind of forced to hold that.
Oh, wow, double flame.
There's the run cancel pressure. Goes for the grab. Uh-oh. Okay, fooled me once. Nice poke. Meanwhile, the Hellfire is chipping away. Super plus. Meter burn interactable. Mitsuon's is super solid with his stage interactions.
Oh, well. Mitsuon, solid round. Very solid round.
And there's the threat right there.
Oh, oh no,
goodness.
Sir!
I thought he was going to cover
him. I don't
think
you're going anywhere. Oh, that could have been huge. Oh, again, just jumps up. Swats him down. Tekken Master is really punishing Mitsuon's right now for that last round. And what a conversion. Good stuff.
Oh.
Oh, Flame Lord. That was smart.
Yeah. That's good.
Good patience there. And this might be it with Chip. Wait. Straight hit. Mitsuo's trying to stay alive.
Mitsuo.
No.
Okay.
I have not seen this man play this variation for quite some time. That's cool, though. I mean, we're seeing him play all three variations of his character.
Yeah, man. Trying to figure out what works.
Are we going to see back three and a low demon? That's the real question.
Oh, of course.
Oh, all just right. Raw low demon. This is the Mitsuons we know.
Makes a save, man. Kotal's buttons are so fast. Here we go.
Tekken Master seems to not really give a hoot and a holler about this pick, to be honest.
Sure. Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is
Scout's the gimmick.
Works every time. It works
60%
of the time.
60% of the time? It works
all the time.
Okay.
All right, here we go with the punish, and Tekken immediately breaks. Doesn't want him to get any momentum, but Mitsuon's does have three bars of meter. So full stick of margarine, as we like to call it.
Yep. Oh, swaps positions. Wow. Down one, six frames. All right.
Again, just getting caught by that low demon. Here it comes.
Momentum is starting.
Here it comes. Oh no, and that's gonna do it.
Alright. Tekken Master